What happens with stretch marks, and they're not necessarily from stretching, they're really from hormonal changes. At times when we gain or lose a lot of weight, we can reproduce stretch marks, produce them in the skin, simply by applying a steroid cream to the skin too often, with no stretching at all.